In this tutorial, we'll demonstrate how to change the SSH and Winbox ports on a MikroTik router. This can enhance security by preventing unauthorized access. First, connect to your MikroTik router using Winbox. Enter the correct address, login, and password. Once connected, navigate to the IP menu and select Services. Locate the www service and disable it. This is a security best practice. Next, find the Winbox line and change its port to any port you want. For example, 25896. This will change the Winbox port. Similarly, locate the SSH line and change its port to 2222 or the port number you desire. This will change the SSH port. Close the IP services window and the main Winbox window. Now, open another instance of Winbox and enter the same address, but use the new Winbox port, 25896. Connect to the router. You'll be prompted to enter your credentials again. Once connected, close the Winbox window. To access the router via SSH using the new port, we'll use PuTTY. Paste the IP address of your router into the host name or IP address field and set the port to 2222. Click Open. You'll be prompted to accept the security alert. You should now be connected to your MikroTik router via SSH using the new port.